Little shrub of ivy, because, according to tradition, ivy will lead a lady to her future husband. Any time between now and Twelfth Night, okay, what you have to do is hold the piece of ivy to your heart, all right, and say this, Ivy, Ivy, I love you.
What now? Yeah. Ivy, Ivy, I love you.
In my bosom, I put you.
In my bosom, I put you.
The first young man who speaks to me.
The first young man who speaks to me.
My future husband, he shall be.
My future husband, he shall be. Where is he?
Talk to me now.
Hello.
You're marvelous. You're marvelous. We've announced on Christmas Day too.
Fantastic. We're going to have a lovely year together. I'll tell my wife later.
Oh. Oh. It's quite a bit of fun, wasn't it?
It was different and unusual.
But listen, I've got another happy birthday to say.
To take on actually a long run or a pant or whatever, it's very difficult to know to take on a long run, you know, so I'd rather do sort of little bits, you know, rather than do an awful long run.
But I tell you what, Chrissy Prezi, especially for you.
Special present to you from us.
Oh, you do that, but thank you very much.
Are you going to embarrass us and open it?
Shall I open it?
Seeing see just how mean we are.
Right.
But while you're opening
While
you're opening it, tell us what you're planning to do this Christmas Day, and is it a family affair or what?
Yeah, well, the thing is, I mean, for the last few years, you know, I haven't been well, and also, before that, I used to do panto or whatever at Christmas, so this Christmas, I'm actually spending it with my parents and my sister and her boyfriend, so today we'll be having a lovely dinner.
Yes, opening. Is it true that you cannot talk and open parcels at the same time?
Yes, that is
a terrible admission.
Oh,
quite exciting, isn't it?
What is it? Oh, lovely pineapple cocktail. Bubble bath.
I think, yes. I think that bottle of champagne there isn't really champagne, I'm afraid, either.
Oh, never mind.
Bath salts and things.
I get drunk in the bath.
Yeah. I hope you like
thank
it anyway.
You,
it's delightful to see you. And
thank
have a
you.
Very, very good Christmas.
And do give our love to your family and friends.
I will do. Thanks for having me.
And we
thank
look forward
you.
To seeing a lot more of you on the box next
I'm
year.
I'm sure we will do.
Thank you.
We'll take a Christmas break.